looked at. And here is Smith hit the post. Predators swarmed the puck behind the net, and Smith was open. Now a drive by the referee scores!
And then Wilson's going to come out the backside. This is ultimately thrown to Weber. One-timer. Great feed by Ribeiro. Bang! Comes the one-timer from Weber. He had built.
Weber waits high at the point. They'll be very aware of him. Interchanging now Forsberg over there. But stays on the same side of the ice.
Kings with a very aggressive box.
One-timer. Weber score!
Growing very accustomed to seeing this play. Here's the battery right there. Yossi, Weber. Weber hard on it. And just overpowers Jonathan Quick.
Said, well, I wish it wasn't there. But now the Predators with a huge opportunity. 4-on-3. Yossi, Weber, one-timer. Score! Just like that. The captain with goals in back-to-back games on the power play, and it's 3-1.
Lost. Weber comes down hard, presses the issue, creates the turnover, then he cycles back to his own point, just around the top.
Ottawa Senators. Now it is. And everybody knows it. Here's Forsberg driving towards the side of that deal. Backhander, Weber scores!
One back. This is going to come back to Forsberg. He makes that quick little stride. He actually gets closed off. It's Neal, I believe, that bumps that back to Shea Weber down the far side. There it is. Yeah, right through us. Two sets of legs. In spite of the fact that a Predator was the last to touch it.
I thought the way Reimer froze that he had the puck, but it did go out of play. Forsberg down the quick play. Back to the score!
It quickly looks like it's intended for Fisher directly in front.
Taking a look at the defense, they back off. Ribeiro continues to survey. Now Yossi to West, and he scores.
Just right up around the umbrella, folks. It's going to go to Weber first, and then across to Yossi. Actually, after these two flip, that's right, Yossi first from Ribeiro. You see there the exchange.
Pitching down Yossi, and he's able to slow it down for Forsberg. Forsberg, now to Yarncroke. Predators set it up. Yossi, sidesteps one man, one-timer. Weber score!
Shooting scene opens up for Shea Weber. Captain stands on it. Opportunities, looks for him and Pecorino again. Had to be sharp.
Up to the point, Weber has some room, and he missed the net on this one. Big bounce, and it went across the line. Did it go in?
Neal was convinced this puck had crossed the line. Weber stands up, pounds it, and then it's the ricochet that comes off the back wall. The Kaiser.
No call, sends it out. Forsberg is open, and he just tried to pick the far corner. Now sent on net. From a tough angle by Yarncroke. Settled down by Forsberg. Predators back to work. Weber one-timer. Score! That's three. Shea Weber.
There's the wraparound. James Neal does a great job getting this puck back. Outlet pass. Forsberg, Yossi, then over to Weber, and again. Nope.
Fighting for it. Going back into the Predators zone momentarily. Set across to Yossi. Yossi trying to create. Drops it. Weber. And they score!
Yossi knifes over the blue, lays it back to partner Weber. Weber.
Yossi cutting wide on Petrangelo. Now to the point. Weber shoots. He scores. So Shea Weber pulls the Nashville Predators to within a goal.
Big time slap shot, but he gets it off extremely quick as we see Roman Yossi carrying the puck into the zone. His skating ability taking the show right there.
Remains in. He's got it at the point. Back for Johansson, now to Yossi. Weber tees it up, and he scores!
Shea, point shot, one-timer. Number 19, Yarncroke.
Yossi towards the middle. Ribeiro inches down. Yossi to Weber, one-timer, score!
instance where they've given him plenty of space. Nobody can successfully front it. And I'll tell you what, Weber unloads.
So the Sharks regroup. It's a 6-on-5. Weber towards the empty net. He scores!
Puck thrown into the middle. That's Brent Burns with the quick up. Pavelski's unable to contain it. Weber
continues to play catch. Weber sneaking back door. Josi open high slot. Now Weber from the top angle. He scores! The captain, his 11th power play goal of the year from the bottom of the circle.
Josi and Ribeiro, the exchanges.
And his weaponry back on the power play. Weber with the puck. He'll set up for the one-timer. He scores!
Weber, Josi. Wait for the flip on those two as they exchange spots, and then you know it's coming. It's the Josi to Weber battery. Weber from the opposite point.
Tremendous hockey. Forsberg gets it. Off to Weber. He'll wide, and he cranks it into the open net. Shea Weber puts the Predators up.
Austin Watson is off and hunting. Thrown at the net from the outside. Love how he protects the puck back here. Ultimately able to get it over to Forsberg, and then Forsberg finds Weber diagonal.
Now Forsberg interchanges Ribeiro. Forsberg will go off the side. One timer. Weber scores!
Forsberg lays it back to Ribeiro, and then Ribeiro, watch the play, diagonal.
Turned around. Ribeiro waits on the far blue line and now inches in. Hits the trailer, and Weber scores!
Feet and tons of torque.
Forsberg off the draw, down low Ribeiro, in tight quarters, got it back to Forsberg. Now Smith, 2-on-1, down low, score!
No time wasted dusting this one off, bang!
Josi in control, Weber calls, his shot locked in front. 40 seconds left in the period, Weber again, here it comes, he scores! What a bullet! Shea Weber! Nashville!
You give Shea Weber enough opportunities on it, he's eventually going to make you pay. That was a good block there by Dupre, but they set it up again on that one-timer, and there it is. He just picks that corner on.
That's a Josi. Around the boards. Loose puck. A battle on the boards. Still loose in the corner. Stewart reverses it. Racing for the puck near. Jamming for it. Weber!
20 seconds of 4-on-4 action. Here's Weber, shot score! Shea Weber!
Just outside the blue line, and this little pass, and Shea Weber follows it.